The goal of the council is to have children from birth up to age 5 ready for school, for entering kindergarten, and to have personal and school success. I started out working in a daycare center myself, and from there I went to the First Steps program, and then I'm now working in the Head Start program as a family service manager. So I've seen the different roles, working with children, also working with families. So that's my main looking at things is working with the families, you know, getting those resources available. So with our website through the Floyd County Early Childhood Council, there's other links that you can go to get those activities for parents to do that they can do with their kids. Parents can be involved, and that's, you know, one part of the council is that we're helping families and the children's ages birth to 5 in the council. So parent involvement takes a big part of what we do, is just getting those families involved of how they can help their children. Just in Floyd County, we have a number of families whose children are not involved in any kind of activities or any kind of school setting, whether that be Head Start preschool or even in a daycare center. So we try to reach those families by doing activities, and if they would like to get involved as well, that would be great too. The community can become involved by having a designated location to post free events that's going to be happening, even parent guides. Also by getting involved with local daycare centers within the area. Also coming to council meetings, which are held the second Wednesday of every month at 1:30 here at the Floyd County Public Library. The goal of the council is to have children ready for kindergarten with the needed skills they need to reach personal and school success. We would like to have community involvement, so anybody interested in joining the council is more than welcome to do so. In order to ensure that children are going to be ready to grow, ready to learn, ready to succeed, it's going to take you as being a part of our council.